students at Plymouth State University will have the chance to take part in a once-in-a-lifetime project, a science project, all thanks to NASA.
NASA granted the school over $208,000 to study the atmosphere's response to solar eclipses. In 2023 and 2024, students will send research balloons 20 miles up to collect data. The balloons launched from the Granite State will be one of 100 sent up across the country. So this is great research they're going to be doing.